Are you Simon's boy?
Look here, it's me, Sulfur.
Welcome to
the world.
That has to be Daniel. Hunt him down and pin his ears back, kid.
You now, a metal fucking handyman.
Always hiding.
Mom's got your arse.
Oh, yes.
Tonight, not a pain in me head. And this time it wasn't from the wine of the whores. So naturally, I came up to my office to murder it with a drink. But there on me liquor rack is a bottle of sacramental wine from my dear brother Simon. And of course, the vintage date on the label is the code to enter his territory. 1919. I should pass this bleeding wine through my system, send it back warm.
Faith, Delta. It lives within us, yet beyond us. Daniel Wales lacked it. Father Simon Wales does not. The faithful do not die in fear as you did. We achieve martyrdom.
They've cut the power on you. You're stuck till the backups kick in. I'll help you hold them back. Check the pneumo.
Know this beast. Daniel's body may go cold, but his soul rests with the child of the lamb. You shall roast and blacken in the pit, and it'll be a grieving brother sent you there.
Thank you.
Your sin itself marches to meet you, beast, and its name is Legion!
Find what you came for. Who is it? Fight!
I'll notch me belt for you, sweetheart.
Don't be fighting for a big one.
Bye-bye.
Just you watch.
Sport, I think you're closing in on Simon's underground temple. Now get down to pumping station number 5 and drain out the park here. Oxygen's running thin in this train car, and I'd sure hate to see our partnership cut short.
Ask yourself, Delta. You who have suffered beyond measure at the hands of men like Ryan. What is the cost of paradise? To end pain, to end sin, what must we pay? Eleanor is my answer.
Okay.